the 16th century, 500 years ago, Japan was experiencing an age of provincial wars among rival warlords. In this situation, Takeda and Oda, the two largest clans of that era, were fighting each other furiously. Both powers were scheming to defeat their enemy by any means, and there were people playing important roles behind the scenes. They are called ninja, the assassin in the darkness.
Of shots did.
Father! Did you see the power?
Destroy the weapon.
What?
Soaking into this field lies hundreds of years of training and dedication and skill. Felled by a machine without honor. The weapon must be destroyed.
But Father!
Plant flowers here, my son.
Knows nothing.
Mind what you say. Ah, Kurenai.
Are you fighting?
Oh, no, no.
Thank you, Kinbe.
I had a dream about Mother. She was crying.
I'm sure she will smile next time.
Ninja!
You are still alive?
Alive? No. I'm not dead.
Raised in this province, owe my life to our Lord Shinji Takeda. Likewise, you, Kurenai, though an outsider, have owed your life to me ever since I saved you as a child. From that time on, I have trained you in the arts of the ninja. All that you have learned was in preparation for today. Keep that in your heart. As I give you your first mission. Remember this. As long as there is a chance to live, never choose death. Unless the choice of life will jeopardize our Lord or his mission.
Yes, Master Chiyome.
Among the mountains of Mutsu, there is a town called Kurotsubo, a coal mining town close to the mines. In this town, you will find the No Playhouse. Tomorrow evening, a vassal of Lord Nobunaga Oda's forces will be attending a performance at the No Playhouse. You must assassinate him.
Thank you. Don't say it. Listen carefully. Target him as his eyes are focused on the no. The lights of the bonfire will also be dim. This will be the time to attack. Take this. This sword was handed down to me by my father. It brings luck. I do not offer it lightly. When your mission is complete, run towards the west gate. The exit is poorly guarded.